Hi everyone, my name is Mike Metzger with the Martial Arts Industry Association. I want to talk to you about how you can boost your enrollment for the summertime. Now, summertime seems and tends to be a slower time for the martial arts industry. There are a lot of schools that have plans in place that make summer a very good time for their business. But a lot of times attendance goes down because people are traveling, they're on vacation, they're outdoors enjoying the summer activities. So we want to make sure that summer is a time where we can get a lot of enrollments, and at the same time we want to retain the students that we have. But I want to talk specifically about boosting enrollment in the summer. So I want to talk about a summer special. Now, a summer special can be any offer that has a low price point and a low time commitment, but there are details to make this work better. An example of a summer special may be train the entire summer for only $99, or train the entire summer for only $149, or whatever price point you want. You can include a uniform if you want with that special, but the point of it is to get as many bodies in your school during the summertime as possible. Now, the details that you have to know to make this very effective for you is this should start sometime in mid-April, okay? Assuming that kids get out of school right around the beginning of June, okay? But in mid-April, anytime you come across a lead or a prospect or even someone you're trying to enroll in your school that does not want to enroll, if they're walking out of your school because they say, you know what, let me think about it, let me talk to my spouse, don't let them leave without telling them about the limited space available you have for a summer special that you're going to be offering. So for example, I would say to someone, I'll tell you what, Mrs. Johnson, I know you need to think about it or talk to your husband, but you know, we have a summer special we're going to be doing. It's, you can train the entire summer for only $149, that includes a uniform. Space is very limited. Do you want me to at least get Johnny down on that list so you can at least try it out without making a big commitment? Now, I'm not going to have them wait till summer. If they were walking out, I don't want to risk them not taking my call or coming back. Even though they may have enrolled, I want to say, listen, I'll tell you what I'll do, Mrs. Johnson. We can start your 8 weeks right now to give you a better opportunity to see the values and benefits of our program. Would you like to take advantage of that special? So you got to start early, okay? Don't wait till summer. That's number one. Number two, you want to get this offer out everywhere, everywhere. Social media. If you have a marketing budget, you can do direct mailers. You can go and set up offsite booths to promote this because again, it's very low risk and it's a great opportunity to give, especially children, something to do over the summer that's constructive, okay? And that's the way you gotta market that special. Now, the second detail on this, let's pretend, for example, your summer special is 8 weeks. Now, some of you may be saying, well, our summer is 10 weeks or 12 weeks. All right, make it 10 weeks. Doesn't matter, 8 weeks, 10 weeks. When you sign someone up on the summer special, when you hand them their uniform, if it includes a uniform, before they walk out of your office or away from your front desk, you say to them, what I'd like to do is set up a progress check appointment to meet with you in 3 weeks. Because in 3 weeks, Mrs. Johnson, you may have some questions. I want to see if you're enjoying the program and if you're seeing the values and benefits. I want to know if Johnny's enjoying the program. So can we set up an appointment? What's good for you? You set up the appointment, you put it on your appointment book. You give them the appointment card. You will call them the day before to confirm that progress check appointment. Now, at that progress check appointment, you're gonna say, if it's for a child, Mrs. Johnson, how are you liking the program? Hopefully they like it. Can you see how this can really help Johnny with his confidence or his focus or whatever it is that they told you they would like to see their child get out of the program? Yes. The third question is, well, how is Johnny liking it? Is he having fun? Is he enjoying it? Yeah, he loves it. Tell you what, do you want to save some money? Well, let me tell you how. Now remember, we're 3 weeks into an 8 week or a 10 week course, okay? Mrs. Johnson, here's what I can do for you. If you know that you enjoy it, you see the values of the program and Johnny's enjoying it, you already paid $149 for the summer special. If you want to enroll now, I will apply that $149 right to your program and I won't have your first payment start until 6 weeks from now, so next month. Would you like to take advantage of that offer and save some money and sign up now? That is the closing question. Let me say it again for you. Would you like to take advantage of that special and save some money and enroll now? That's the closing question. So you got to get these people converted now, not at the end of the summer, okay? Not at the end of their trial, early on. So now when back to school season starts, or you're coming towards the end of summer, you're gonna have this influx of new students. Now, when I say I'm going to apply that 149, this will not help schools that just do a month to month. I charge $100 a month and, you know, I'm going to apply the 149. So you're getting a month and a half for free. I'm still going to give them the 8 weeks, remember, that they paid for. I'm going to apply that 149 and not have their first payment start for 6 weeks. So in essence, they got to train for free in the summer, or 8 weeks for free. It's okay with me. But we have a down payment in our program. Our down payment is a minimum of $199, okay? That's our down payment on a program in our martial arts school. So if I apply the $149, they just have to pay me another $50 right now. So now I got $199 out of them, and I'll get their first monthly payment in 6 weeks from now, or in 5 weeks from now, if I met with them in 3 weeks and it was an 8 week program. Those are the key details to making a summer special work. Number one, make sure you get it out to as many people as you can. Number two, start telling prospects early on that are walking out of your school, or leads that did not enroll, start calling them now and get them on your summer special. And number three, set up that progress check appointment and get them converted onto a regular program within the first 3 weeks of that summer special. I hope this helps you boost some enrollment for the summer. Take some action on that, and your summers will become some of your best months instead of your worst. Good luck.